So we're with Lynne Moyer. She's going to talk about the film she just saw, The Rider.
All right, Erin. Well, this is the second time I've seen that film because I was fortunate enough to see it at TIFF a year ago. Mm-hmm. It's a very powerful film. Cinematography is superb. The characters are real people. And it reminds me of Roger Ebert. He said, film takes us into the lives of others. And I think that's an appropriate comment for this film.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much, Lynne.